Hi, Savin. My name is Maggie McMurrow. I'm 15 years old, almost 16. I'm from Boston, Massachusetts. Boston! Please note, before you make any judgments on me, anything about this video at all, I'm getting my braces off in like 3 weeks, so it really will not be a problem. I'm no longer going to resemble Ugly Betty. Life will be good. What else? Oh, so I live in about the smallest town on the face of the earth, down from the beach. Can't wait to get out. Can't wait to live in the big city, you know. But luckily, I'm only half an hour away from Boston, so I can just go there whenever I want. I play piano, violin, guitar, ukulele, and mandolin. I've been playing each for like above 5 years, but I've been playing piano for 10, violin for 7. I take piano at the New England Conservatory along with the music theory class, so that really helps. I have perfect pitch, so I'm like really good with harmonies, and it's kind of loserish, but whenever I hear a song, I like sing along the harmonies. My friends think I'm really weird. I don't know. Story of my life. My musical inspiration, Ed Sheeran. Amazing. I saw him like 2 days ago. Oh my god, best concert I've ever been to, and I've been to a lot. Taylor Swift, She's a Doll. U2, On Another Level. John Mayer, Coldplay. And there was one other person I thought of. Oh, Rihanna, because she's just awesome. I have a major girl crush on her. Anyway, so I saw this online, because I liked you on Facebook, because you're a really cool guy. And you write really good music, like really good music, like number one hits. I mean, wow. And I saw it and I was like, holy crap, this is for me. Because honestly, you can ask my friends, all I talk about is how I want to be the go-go. I've been in like 3 at school, like just been putting them, and then I was 1 outside of school, it didn't really work out. But I love it. It's so fun getting to do things with other people and socializing and harmonizing and just getting to go through it with other people and making friends. I love making friends. And so this sounded perfect for me. And, oh god, I had it all planned out, now it's just losing it. This is all I want, is just to be a musician for the rest of my life. Music is everything to me. Oh, so I recorded a video like last week and it went terribly. I sounded like a dying cat, I looked very angry, and I was like, you know what, Savin cannot see me look very angry when I sing to him. So I decided to re-record it, so just That never happened. Clean slate. And I decided to sing a cappella because the guitar sounded really weird, but then the quality was all bad. So anyway, I'm going to be singing What's It Gonna Be by En Vogue because that's a great song. I Will Survive because it's kind of like the theme song of my life. And that's it. So thank you. Please, 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 please let me move on to the next round. Oh, please. I'll work so hard. Thank you. Just completely spaced out and forgot to put my experience. So I've been in 3 girl groups outside of, well, in school and outside of school. One was with 5, one was with 4, and one was with 6. And it worked out really great every time. I've been in choir since I was 9, select choir, so like audition. I've done 3 music festivals, 2 charity events, 4 talent competitions, and I perform monthly at a local restaurant. And I'm so comfortable on stage, never get stage fright. If I could stay on stage for the rest of my life, I would, because it's where I'm happiest. So I think that was all my experience. Yeah, bye.
What's it gonna be? 'Cause I can't pretend. Don't you wanna be more than friends? Hold me tight and don't let go. Don't let go. On the right to lose control, don't let go.
At first I was afraid, I was petrified, kept thinking I could never leave without you by my side. But I spent oh so many nights thinking just how you did me wrong. And I grew strong. I had the faith to carry on, and now you're back from outer space. You're sitting here alone with that sad look upon your face. I should've changed that stupid lock. I should've made you leave your key. If I'd known then that you'd be back to bother me, and I will survive. I will survive as long as I know how to live. No, I'm still alive. I've got all my life to live, and I got all my love to give. And I will survive. Yeah, yeah.